Hey guys, Michigan Edge here signing on. Over Christmas, I gotten some gift cards and whatnot. And the other day, I was over at my local Bass Pro Shop, and I came across this little pen knife here. Bass Pro Shop has their own line of knives. They call them the Redhead series. There's probably maybe, I would say, anywhere from 8 to 12 different knives they have. From liner locks to pen knives to solo blade knives to big lockback blade knives like the Model 110. But this is a two-blade pen knife made by Redhead. It comes with a pen knife or small clip point blade. Also a little coping blade, which is very nice for opening packages and score cuts and whatnot. This has a very nice hardwood handle on it. It almost looks like a rosewood or walnut. Brass pins, brass liners. Let's see if we can pick this up. You can see very flush, no air gaps in this, guys. And yeah, very high quality. You guys that don't know me, I always like to carry two knives on me. I always have a pen knife on me and a larger blade. And I believe this right here was under $10, guys. Excellent, excellent quality. 420 HC steel. Razor sharp. You can shave hair with this. Occasionally we buy knives that are cheap and the steel just isn't that good. And this came with very good steel. Very well made. And don't tell my wife, but I always had a little thing for redheads. So I had to pick this up. But yeah, if you guys are by your... have a Bass Pro Shop by you, definitely check out Bass Pro Shop's line. It's the Redhead lineup of knives. From what I've seen, everyone I looked at there looked like they were good quality in the package. And you can see on this one here, they took the time and they made everything nice and flush fitting. Got decent walk and talk to it. And yeah, just a nice little pocket companion, guys. This is very tiny. Doesn't take up any room at all. But I just wanted to share with you guys my current little pen knife. Thanks everybody for stopping by. Michigan Edge, signing off.